all the way to the finals, losing out to Davao nga lang, the eventual champions of our inaugural season. And Liam Makapagal opening up the scoring festivities here. Samantala,
some pretty much new names that we're seeing starting for them as on the other side.
Not a new name.
Familiar.
Of course, Kenji Moral. That lead pass. Patented pass. Hindi naman pinahayaan ni Liam Makapagal. Now with 4-6-0 run.
Under division.
In case you missed it, in our 14-under matchup, Marikina won that game against the same team, Quezon City, as Bagayan finally.
First quarter and then just came alive and we almost went into overtime in that first game.
Moral to the baseline. Another basket from Liam Makapagal has earned.
Could have gone for an easy layup with this right hand.
He's on. Gets it to Makapagal. Another he's a basket para kay Liam Makapagal. Makapagal with 8 early points. Another steal on the backcourt. And guess who? Liam Makapagal. Yet another basket.
Minutes to get all those 10 points.
Bounces it to Villedo. Goes to the reverse. Finishes with the left. Another turnover para sa Marikina. Moral bounces it to Hizon for the finish. Plus the foul. May sumabit in the scoring column as well. That foul counted move, by the way, brought to us by Pound for Pound Fitness. Napayungan. So 14 to shoot. So finish coming from Jairus Armendez. Lahat nakahawak ng bola. He had that assist in that move by Armendez.
Selflessness, being a servant leader and being able to sacrifice for your team.
21-4 now. 37 seconds left. Lim drops it off. Able to finish with Spili inside. The offense goes to Tanchi. Penetrates, kick out. Wide open for three. Gets that three-pointer to go. Was Lopez with a personal 5-0 run. Quezon City 8-8 Junior Giants to the second quarter. Look at some highlights. Makapagal starting off early. 10 points just in the first quarter. Several other Giants score.
First quarter.
See, Marikina would get some sense of rhythm. As right on cue, McMingris. Yes, his first two of the game. Kakabanggit pa nga lang natin.
Right there, Mick Pingris showing that he can also get his points.
This is Bagayan.
Getting could just come at any stage.
Coming up with another steal. Pingris attacking Mick the hoop.
Pingris.
4 points now para kay Mick Pingris. And this will lose that basketball. Takbo tayo sa kabila. Molina to Alvarez. With a finish, this is Adi Alvarez. That's out with 6:50 remaining here in the first half. A look at the points of Mick Pingris.
Their defense, so far they've held Quezon City to 10 points. I was going to say the basket extends a lead to 23.
Steal once again as Adriano gets his first two of the game. Ball stolen. Looking ahead, Domingo all alone on the other end. Gets that layup to go. 36 fish for a foul. Ball is stolen. Molik Lim makes them pay. Adriano, take a look at the action here in the second quarter. Dos Adriano and Domingo trading baskets. And Molik Lim finishing off with that layup. Sana Liam Makapagal started off strong para sa Junior Giants. All of his 10 points in the first quarter alone. Para sa Junior Shoe Masters naman, has really been a struggle piling up on those turns.
You cannot afford that, especially since you're trying to overhaul a 21-point lead.
He's on off the glass. That will work. First 2 points here. In
great. And have that same tone. See that basket again.
Trying to run their offense. Bagayan hounded. Gets to the lane. Will miss. Second try. Gets it to trickle in.
Rare second.
Able to break the press. Mestidio will pull up. Jumper too strong. put back. That will work para kay Bienz. Earlier now has 6 to go with 4 rebounds. Nahanap nga natin yung makakatulong dito kay Derek Bagayan. Pero hindi yan makakatulong para sa Marikina. As Carmen getting that finish plus the foul. Take another look. Sidestepping his way through. Plus the foul. Just when you thought yung Marikina was getting
selfish.
Nakinig nga kasi sila Noy dun sa mensahe kanina. Speedy gets that basket underneath of being Junior Shoe Masters. A lot of their turnovers in that first half were caused by full court pressure na dala nitong Quezon City as he hits on that three-pointer.
Able to get multiple shots at that basket.
Ooh, look at that rebound coming from Pili. And gets the finish to the delight of this Junior Shoe Master.
And interesting to see Kiko Adriano now coaching. Del, in the first season, we were just seeing him around the venue watching his son as Pili.
The leading scorer para sa Marikina. A lot more points being put up here. Goes to the reverse. It's Eugene Peña. Teammates with Kenji Moral in season number 1. Spin move. Scoops it up. And will get the bounce. Gandang galaw naman coming from Ching Reposo. Inside was Pili. Looking ahead, Peña momentarily loses it. Gets it to Tanchi. Lopez. Sidesteps his way through and in.
Lopez. Literally wide me.
48-30. Still an 18-point lead. Adriano with a steal. Gets it to Tanchi for the easy finish. Much better performance here para sa mga naka-team. Mestidio, his second three-pointer.
Well, we know that he is a scorer, but
execute and get good looks. Able to get the double digits for the first time in a quarter as we see Adi Alvarez getting that basket. This is the third five na ng
this Quezon City Junior Giants squad. They've really retooled, after finishing second in the Nash to retool and still remain very competitive here in the second season.
Three-pointer straight away para kay Molina.
Quezon City, 11 players have scored, only 7 for the other side. So that total team effort has really been a problem as Talusan will be the 12th.
Molina that time won't go. Pingris. Stolen by Melegrito. Takes it all the way.
That time Melegrito able.
Kick out Talusan. Pingris will fly inside for 2.
That looks a lot more like Pinoy Sakuragi as Nick Pingris.
A 25-point lead here para sa Quezon City. Take another look at that.
So it's really a matter of adjustments now and individual work. As sabi nga earlier about heart. Ako kasi puro heart lang, walang talent.
I also remember it's a similar message. As we see Pingris, speaking of hard work,
and talking about the
payoff, showing us the Daphne Cristobal, that it starts with hard work indeed.
Yeah, our speaker before the game as Dos Adriano finally getting one for the three-point area. Grian
so turns the ball over. Pili gets it to the wing, able to finish with the left. Euclid Geronimo with a layup.
He's not allowing too much of that 12 fast break points now for Marikina.
Cabog misses on that layup, but he's on there to clean it up. Mestidio will miss on that 3. Pili. But add another turnover as Heason would just hold on to this basketball. That would make it 40 turnovers for the Junior Shoe Masters. And sabi mo nga, Coach Noy,